Here's a hack for winter hiking with kids that you're not going to want to miss. If you struggle getting your toddler's snow boots on, get yourself a shoehorn and just slide it in the back of their boot. It makes it so much easier for their boot to slip on. I got this little one on Amazon, but the one from your dad's closet works too.
Oh, and don't forget to pull their pants over the top of their boot.
I can't.